Possible gang members are in jail after arrests yesterday and today. Border Patrol agents arrested a Salvadoran national at the Sarita checkpoint. That's after they say they came across a car that had weapons and drugs inside. Agents say he is a U.S. citizen and a member of the notorious MS-13 gang. They turned him over to the Kennedy County Sheriff's Office.